I'm a birder. I love birds, anything with wings, and reading things from Cornell Labs, the Lab of Ornithology, or the World Wildlife Fund, everything talked about declining populations. And that's really scary because you hear about, you always hear people talk about how they want to go to Africa and see the lions and the zebras and the rhinos, and how they want to go to Australia and see the kangaroos. And then there are these same reports saying that those animals are declining, and then those same people don't care about it, even though they want to see those animals. And someone has to care. And there are people who do care, but wildlife populations are directly linked to the climate crisis that humans have caused. And I realized that if I loved animals as much as I thought I did, I would have to get involved.